What is scoliosis? Scoliosis is when your backbone is curved instead of straight up and down. To get a closer look at your spine, we use a special X-ray machine that uses a lot less radiation than standard machines. Connecticut Children's is the only health system in the state that uses these special X-rays. But when you need a few X-rays a year, the radiation can add up. So this is a very big deal for your long-term health. Small curves usually don't cause problems, but very large curves can cause pain and may make it harder to breathe when you grow up. Your doctor might recommend wearing a brace that prevents the curve from getting worse, physical therapy exercises designed just for you, or, in more severe cases, surgery to stabilize or straighten the bones in your spine. Before the procedure, you'll get anesthesia so you sleep and don't feel a thing through the surgery, which can take several hours. Once you're asleep, your surgeon takes over. They start by moving the bones of your spine into a straight position. Once everything is all lined up, your surgeon uses a special kind of rod to support your spine and hold the bones in place. Don't worry, you won't be able to feel or notice them. Our advanced technology lets us see everything in 3D and make sure everything is perfectly placed every time. If you're very young, we use special rods that grow with you. Finally, the surgeon packs in some small pieces of bone to permanently fuse your spine together. After surgery, you'll recover here for a couple days. You'll be sore at first, but medication helps with the pain and muscle spasms. You'll move around more and more each day. By the time you go home, you'll be able to walk around, shower, get dressed, even climb stairs. Recovery continues at home. You can head back to school about 3 to 4 weeks after your surgery, and sports and gym class a little later, once your spine finishes fusing. Eventually, you'll feel like your old self, just standing a little straighter. Orthopedics beyond imagination.